From 2001 to 2021, Lisa Tomitis represented the University of Saskatchewan on the international stage after serving as an assistant coach with the Canadian Women's National Team for over 11 years. She was named the program's head coach in 2013. She soon took Canadian basketball to new heights. Tomitis led the team to the country's first ever Pan Am Games gold medal in Toronto in 2015, which she followed with a FIBA Americas gold just a month later in Edmonton, an accomplishment she repeated in 2017. She represented the university on the world's greatest sporting stage three times, including twice as head coach at the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio and the 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo. The team's seventh place finish in Rio was the best for Canada in 32 years. When it comes down to the age-old saying, leaving it better than you found it, Tomitis is a perfect example. Canada is currently ranked number 4 in the FIBA World Rankings, higher than ever before. Throughout the 21 years, 83 international wins and endless accomplishments, Tomitis was simultaneously helping the Huskies become the perennial powerhouse they are today. Lisa Tomitis is a pioneer within Canadian basketball. It's as simple as that.